Hello friends, welcome back to the Essay Point. In this video, we are going to learn essay writing. The topic for this video or the essay is Science Exhibition in My School. You can also write it under the heading Science Fair, which is conducted in your schools. तो जैसे वीडियो आगे बढ़ेगी आई विल रीड आउट जो मैं लिख रही हूँ ताकि आप सबको आसानी से समझ में आ सके. प्लीज नोट दैट दिस इज जस्ट एन रेफरेंस ऐसे, मतलब अगर आप चाहो तो अपने स्कूल में जो इवेंट्स ऑर्गेनाइज हुए थे वो पॉइंट्स भी इसमें ऐड करके इसे थोड़ा बड़ा बना के लिख सकते हो. ये मैंने अपने हिसाब से लिखा है. यू कैन ऑल्सो एड ऑन सम ऑफ योर पॉइंट्स. So let's start writing our first paragraph. Our school holds a science exhibition every year to felicitate the science talent of our school children. Please rectify the spelling of felicitate. It is generally held in the month of February after our midterm exams are over. The exhibition is usually held for 2 days. Mostly, in many of my videos, I usually give tips for essay writing to the children or my viewers. So today's tip is that while writing any essay, आपको कोई भी टॉपिक दिया हुआ हो ऐसे का, उस टॉपिक को देखकर आपको पहले अपने माइंड में एनालाइज करना चाहिए कि what you are going to write in that topic. अगर आपको उसमें थोड़े कम पॉइंट्स मिल रहे हैं और एक टॉपिक है जिसे आप बहुत बड़ा करके लिख सकते हो, देन यू हैव टू गो फॉर द सेकेंड ऑप्शन जिसमें आप बहुत सारे पॉइंट्स ऐड कर सकते हो. सेकेंड पैराग्राफ, द स्कूल ऑडिटोरियम वॉज टर्न्ड इनटू एन एग्जीबिशन रूम. द साइंस लैब्स वर ऑल्सो यूज्ड फॉर डिस्प्लेइंग सम मॉडल्स एंड चार्ट्स. Let's move on to the third paragraph. The various science displays made by the students were nicely and neatly arranged in the auditorium hall. Charts and other apparatus were also kept to provide extra information about the same. Our parents and children from nearby school were invited to see the exhibition. Now, moving on to the last paragraph, many spectators who came to see the exhibition gave a positive feedback and appreciated us. Overall, the science exhibition was a great success. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe to the channel.